guys, welcome to part two of the let's build. I think this is going to be a chapel or a castle. So in this episode, we're going to finish off the tower and this roof, and hopefully, if we've got enough time, we'll do the interior. But I think we might. I don't know. So you're going to get your spruce wood and bring it all the way up to the top, like that. It's going to look a bit boring, but we'll deck it out soon. So, alright. So that's what it should look like. Now you're going to get your stairs. Oh, your stone slabs. Oh, stone brick. And just go all over. Now you're going to use your stairs. And go to the outside. Nope. Alright. Now that you got this done, you're gonna go. Why am I lagging so much? Alrighty, so that's what it should look like all the way across. It's gonna be a bit of a pain. Just dropped massively then. Wow. Sorry about that, guys. Just had to stop, pause the recording and come back. But yep, we finished off that air thing, and now what we're going to do is practically the same thing. Well, no, wait, that's wrong. We're going to make it pretty sharp, so you're gonna. Why am I starting to lag? It's weird. This is really weird. Oh. Probably something. Whoa, I've frozen. One frame. I got one frame. Yeah, I'm gonna pause the recording, find out what this is for once and for all, and we will be back again. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, guys, hopefully that fixed it, and it looks like it did. So, just have to do something. But, finish the roof and of the little tower thing. I'm just gonna fix this bit down here. It's gonna start annoying me. Probably other people too. So, just a bit like that. Add a bit of glass. And yeah, let's see. So you just gotta climb up all here. This basically goes into nowhere. Starts branching off. And then we'll have a little roof. Oh, little ceiling kind of thing. Just for somewhere that you know you can go to. So, and here, and you'll probably have, I don't know, a bell here, so let's just put a bell in. This is the steps, oh, not steps. Golden block. I don't know how to make a bell, so it does not look like a bell. I don't know. You guys will have to figure that out, whatever you want to do in that, but that's what I'm doing. That's all I'm going to do. I'll probably put some lighting in there. But for now, we're going to work on the roof of here. So, and here. So, we're going to do the same thing. It's probably, I think that's all the way around. And then, yeah, so, oh, this is going to get quite tricky and probably quite ugly. knew that wasn't going to work very well. So that's going to be very small. I guess I don't have to have it like this. Probably could have it like... just build it on my way. That's wrong. So that, just like imitate it in a way. And we'll get rid of this to right here. And you're gonna go here. What else is next? Have to go out of this. And then we'll add one here. No, that's wrong again. Oh my god, what am I doing? I've got the hiccups. It's not the best time to have them. Actually, this might end up going into that, this place here. And then this one got being like this. I'm gonna have to make this like an awkward fit. But we can do it, we can do it. I believe in myself. As long as it doesn't look too ugly, we'll be right. So now I'm gonna just block. That was wrong. Again. And block. And block. And block. And block. There we go. So now all I have to do is just make it look like it's all in one, I guess. It's all in one. Bring all this across. Blast this out. Can't get through now. Let me do. Let me do. Okay, there we go. The retarded noise. that looks horrible. Not quite bad. But from the inside, it looks horrible. Oh my god, what am I doing? Nut job. And then we'll do this thing. Let's call it the Corralis horn. Corralis horn! Okay, so that's not looking too bad. What we will do is fill this, and we'll just fill all this, or not fill it all in, but have a little skylight. So that's a root, it's not. We'll just fill all this in. That's wrong. And then we'll do little structure things. And that's all done. Alrighty, so this is the entrance. Walk in, got your thing, got upstairs, can't see, you got your bell, get rid of this, then this is where magic happens. Wait, what? What's this? Oh, it's the other entrance, so we'll close that up, we won't have that after all. So, this is where that stand will be, so, we'll... church. Where that person stands, and we'll put like a book or something, like a item frame with a book. I don't know. But what we'll do is we'll put a enchantment table because I don't have a book on it. Read from there. There we go. So not too bad. Little shabby. But, you know, I'm not that much of an interior decorator. Not too good with that. But I know the simple, like, chair and kitchen, but, like, furniture and all that, not too good at it. So we'll just do the, like, little stilt or structure beams, and on top of that we'll put glowstone just in the middle here, just give us some light so no mobs will spawn. And alrighty, so what else to do? Do children just have red carpets? I don't know. Let's just put a red carpet in here anyway. There's like nowhere for anyone to stand or sit. So we're just gonna have to do a wall. And people can just sit here. It's gonna be a very, very small church. And we'll get Ziggelstone. Put that there. Nowhere to put the glowstone. Ah, well. We'll just go upstairs. Yeah, here we go. There we go. All good. It's just this bit's a bit dark. So that's basically the interior decorating I can come up with. Except for like here and there. Actually, I might use oak wood and birch. So quite nice together. I'm already using a lot of spruce. Might as well use some of this. I don't build too much with birch, so I think I might give it a little try. Oh, nope, turned up. There we go. So, yeah, so that looks like it's basically finished. Anything else I can put? Maybe I could put a little garden and walkway. But yeah, other than that, it looks pretty good. We don't say, just make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh, that was a bit bland and ugly. There we go. Let's put all this around. Yeah, that looks pretty good. I'll do an F1 view and F8. There we go, guys. So that's what it looks like when it's finished. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you will. Why is it like, I don't know, that something weird distracted. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the final part of the church or chapel of Rastic build, and yeah, thanks for watching again. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a rating and subscribe for more epic awesomeness. So, bye bye.